Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I am on Minecraft. Yes, I'm using a camel. So, there we go. And today we are making a ghast. We're gonna be calling a ghast. Let's do it, turn up to update. So, I'm gonna have to get a ghast. I think that's a ghast, I don't know. Can I check? Yep, that's definitely a ghast. Okay. So what you wanna do, get your bottom block. You wanna place up as high as you want to. You at least want it up like 10 blocks. I'm going more than 10. There we go. So now, I'm recording this on my iPod, pad, whatever. Okay, want to go from this, go up 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So now you want to go out 4 from, right here, 2, 4, three, that's 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, if you don't want me to count, then okay, there we go, I'll break everything you just did, except, I'll show you, like, don't break the ends, only the, whatever you call it. Wow, I'm starting to get tired. Because I've been holding this iPad up here. So it should look something like this. Okay, so what you want to do now is get your ghast. Spawn it in the cage. That didn't work. That did not work either. This takes a lot of skill to do. Now that should have done it. Oh, too high again. So, yeah. Did that work? Nope. This takes a lot of practice. I think I got it. I think I could probably push it in. Up. If you guys can still see. Did it work? That's not working. So, I'm gonna do something else. I'm gonna go over to this village that I exploded. Because I was really mad at it. So, what should I do? I know how to use redstone, so I may do that, but I didn't really do anything on this video. I'll show you something though. This is a hack that, well, not a hack, but it's really cool. Go down to your potions and get instant damage. What is that? 2? And then, instant health 2. That's not it. Where is it? Nope, that's regeneration. Nope. Oh, there we go. Now you want to find a chicken or something, like this pig. Wanna get you homing? Wanna get the pig, splash it, and quick splash. That wasn't quick enough. Gotta go quicker. I'll demonstrate on a villager. So, wanna place a villager, or whatever the thing you want to respawn again. Oh, whoops. Not quick enough still. Okay. Quick! This is really annoying me. Quick! Dang it! I don't know why it's not working. Like, I know it works, but you gotta be quick. Quick! Okay, you get the concept. You kill a villager with a damage potion. Then quickly hit it with this and it will revive it. Instant health. Dang it. Bam. Nope. Still isn't. Sorry, Trialis. Did I get it? So close. Sorry, this is really bugging me. Bam! Okay, let me try it on a different mob. Like a sheep. Sure, why not? That's a wolf, whatever. Boom. Nope. Not quick enough. Bam, bam, bam. How did that not work? I know it works. So I did it. You can see I get really close. Nope. Nope. If I don't get it this time, or this time, I'm gonna be mad. Boom. Did I get it? Sorry. I couldn't hit it. Okay. I'll do this two more times. If I can't get it. Because my arm is really starting to hurt. Boom. There we go. Now it's in, like, I lived it, but it's dead. And it still walks, see? And you can still kill it again, but you cannot punch it. So that'll be the end of this video. Bye! Restaurant Ross is signing out.